those weird like noises. But I assume that's the game. I should have made a backup save. Oh. Beep, 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 beep. I want my weapons to upgrade. Oh, these are the troopers that we were looking at. But shh, no, we are a ninja. No one will see us coming. Except for, you know, these people who see us coming. I'm pretty sure the technology to whip through walls is not really fair. Wow, okay, that took a lot of shots. Hi guys. Is this the way I was supposed to go? Yes. Good. I think this cover is actually destroyable. Dude, there's a bolt over there. Not that we care currently. Too busy doing other things. Yep, environment is destructible. Good. Good to know. Please stop that. Silly snipers. Sniping is my job. Oh, 50 nanotech already? Jeez. We're losing in like 3 hits anyway. Yeah, keep... There you go. I got a jackpot multiplier? When? I have questions. I have quite a few questions. One of them is, when did I get that jackpot multiplier? Another one is, why are my weapons so weak? And the third one, can anyone even see me? I'm a ninja. Ow. No. Yes, made it back. Aha! This is why we have mini turrets, because they're phenomenal! And also they like destroying boxes apparently, which is nice. Although it would obviously have been better if I'd upgraded them a bit more. Ah! I'm trying to hide here behind cover and your guns are just too powerful for me. Fine, fine. I'll shoot you then. It's gonna be that mean. Explosions of love. Beep, beep, beep. This is gonna become an upward struggle if my weapons aren't being powerful. Pew, pew, grab, pew, grab, pew. I don't remember what the skill points for this level are. Doesn't matter. I feel like it's turn flies into ducks. But I don't think we have that capacity yet, so... Starting off slow. These have certainly got a lot more fast paced immediately. Done. Hack the state. I'm hearing you, but it sounds like something. Are we gonna make it up there, or are we just gonna keep hitting the wall and gliding back? That's locked. I don't know if it'll get unlocked later. Maybe it will. I'm wondering why the robots have changed, but no, these are the sniper bots. Yep. Ooh, there's a button. That opened that door. Ah, it's on a timer. Oh, well, that's good. Nope. Don't know if they are just blowing themselves up, or whether the whip is actually being productive. When did you get grenades? Ah well. It's another titanium bolt. Titanium is a lot less than gold and platinum, so I suppose that's why they're only used for skins. We've got 8 things. Oh, we've got big heads. Not 8 skill points. It's not terrible. Yeah, okay, this door's on a timer. That's why I was able to keep hitting that button. Didn't realize. Now I do. Use the hacker. Beep, beep, beep. No! You can shoot the green data packets. As obviously I just proved. It doesn't penalize you for it. Which is nice of it. Hacking. Hacking. Hacking the bush kangaroo. Hooray! That's a lot of dudes. Hey, James! All units terminate with extreme prejudice. There's a whole bunch of stuff around the edge. Getting a lot of experience this. These little guys, though. Ow. That is the one good point, as enemies get stronger. It gets a lot easier to level up your low-level weapons, but it takes a lot more ammo per enemy, so. It's kind of a mix-up. But it does allow you to, it, so long as you're willing to go for a little bit of the struggle. Level up your weapons quickly and get to the same place. Look at them, they're so happy. They're just like, yay, I'm helping. Ratchet, I'm helping you. It's just like, yeah, you are, buddy. Yeah, you are. Getting. I didn't realize that one was that. Ah, I just needed to pick that one up. Oh, I forgot there was the quick turn. Probably told me, but I wasn't paying attention. Just do it quickly and ignore everything else. No! Hooray, that's better. So I don't know what's happened in news. Man, by the time this has gone up, actually, the EU referendum, which is a thing here in merry old England, might have finished. I don't know what result we're going to get. Especially with all the, well, let's face it, it's a very political charged thing currently. It's like, oh. Which kind of worries me. Especially because they're like, look who's doing this and look who's doing that. It's fine, but it's not about those people. It is about what we plan to do. Give us high-level access. Weird. To all of Nefarious's project files. I found something. I am afraid it's a picture of a butt. Does not look good.
Bio-obliterator? Huh. I see what you mean. What exactly does it do?
That information has been deleted.
Aw, boo.
Well, where is this thing?
Location unknown. However, a large transport vessel left this facility yesterday. It was headed for the Obani Moon system.
The Obani Moons, huh? Well, we'd better check it out.
Are you interested in a career in the exciting fields of building security, execution, or VCR?
Oh, there's a teleport. There it is. Aha! Backflips. It's weird. I started seeing through Ratchet's face.
How do you work this camera, whatchamacallit? Whoops! That's a bummer. Ouch! Hey, Ratchet, what's up?
Hi, Skid. Can we talk to Sasha?
Sasha and Quark are meeting with the president, man. They left me in charge of the ship.
What? That's a terrible idea.
I mean, I see. Well, is Al there?
He's out to lunch.
Helga?
In the sauna.
Quark's monkey, perhaps.
Just tell Sasha that Clank and I are checking out a lead on the Obani Moons.
The Obani Moons? Sounds like you guys could use some backup. I'll grab my gear and meet you there.
I don't know. No.
Well, Annihilation Nation has more challenges, and we want money. Plus, it allows me to just dirtle about. Dirtle, 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 dirtle. Not actually doing anything, dirtle, dirtle, dirtle. What are we? Oh, yeah, no, meet Courtney the Gauntlet. Oh, we still have all our ammo, that's fine. I really didn't need to jump that frequently then, but I did. This way! Ah! As you can see, some of the robots have been upgraded. Apparently we're the only person to ever survive this, according to, you know, the thing from before, when we last did it. But that's weird, because then why would you ever need to upgrade it? Because only one person's ever got through. Unless the crowd always demands deadlier. Ah! What? You got tanks now? That's not fair. Hello, Spinny Box. You have eyes. What? Okay, don't attack me. It's fine. I don't want to be attacked. Weird. Hiya. Ninjas or Darth Maul clones. One of the two. That said, anything that has, like, dual... Most people love dual-wielding things. I use the dual swords in Monster Hunter, personally. I got accused of wanting to be Kirito. At which point I said, I'm sorry, but Monster Hunter Freedom came out well before Sword Art Online was ever popular. Nothing wrong with Sword Art Online, but it's nothing compared to Log Horizon. So... If you beat this with only the wrench, you get a skill point. Which is exactly what I'm going to try and do. But we all know it's a terrible idea and that I shouldn't be doing this. It's like a B2 brawler, but with a... Ow. But it's obviously a scorpion rather than anything else. Getting too close leads to fire. So, let's do this. You know, thinking about it. If this is the case, wouldn't it be better to be in first person mode? Ah, whatever. Need to keep the rotation up. Ah! No! I need to always be far enough away that that fire doesn't reach us immediately. I don't know if there's a way to increase your damage from your wrench. He slices, he dices, he serves up a mean dish. It's the Scorpio tank, I guess.
Okay, folks, time to play Luck on the Draw!
Aha, I'm running away. I got hit by the top one. Yep. There's no wrench upgrades in this game. The wrench always doing the same amount of damage. Just run away. I mean, we know we're doing damage, but it's that. I keep failing to dodge that. No. And I died.
Let's get ready to rampage!
See if we can't make this a bit faster, hey. I was playing cautious, but now... Well, first we'll reset this attempt, because I've been hit a heck of a lot. No, I'm trying to do the ice sink into lava thing. There you go. Now I'm running away. You can't kill me, I'm immortal. That should not have slid quite as much as it did. Come back. Please come back. Well, it's only going faster. No, avoid. Avoid. Please stop doing that. So that should not have hit me. I don't know if that did more damage or less damage than just hyper striking the whole time. Let's assume less. Feels like less. Yep. Just such range, and it's difficult to tell what's going to hit me. Jacket nuke one. One last try. Then we'll probably cut ahead to when I successfully do it, so that's fine. Ow. It's just so difficult to tell what's damaging and what's not. I mean, this bit's obvious what's going to hurt me. Ah. Come on. Yep. No, I'm not letting you hit me. So now he's on that. I mean, if we go all the way over here, as he gets to us, obviously, that's when the threat turns up. Yeah. And then his final step, obviously, is just him using the fire, so becomes very dangerous very quickly. Ugh. Sound like I'm the one about to be hit by fire. Die. Die, please. Huh. Did it. Hooray. Congratulations. I didn't use any other weapons, so that should count. But we'll find out. Oh, bash the bug. There you go. Got it. Hooray. More weird things that we don't actually need. What is it? Does in-talented actually mean they're not?
If you play this right, she'll lead us right to Dr. Nefarious. Better let me do the talking.
It is an honor for you to meet me. I mean, you, me, to meet you, Miss Gears. Hi. Hi.
My, my. You're even more gorgeous in person than you are on the Hollow, Agent Clank. I've got a few secrets of my own that might need your special investigation.
I will report your concerns to the proper authorities.
Oh, Agent Clank, you always know exactly what to say to a woman. You know,
what? Not actually doing
anything to play a part in one of your Hollow films.
That could be arranged, Miss Gears, if you are willing to provide information on the whereabouts of Dr. Nefarious.
Dr. Nefarious? You have been busy, haven't you? You just get me that part. And I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Excellent. Meet me at Hollow Star Studios.
Well, looks like we gained a level and a level. So I'll see you in the next part where we continue the death course. Look how many things there are. There's so much weapons and stuff to do. It's going to be great. We're going to gain so much money and buy a new weapon and other stuff. So I'll see you in the next part. Don't forget to check out the link in the description below.